Oh. McGordle. Venu's running out of PP. Venu's running out of PP. It's struggling! Yes! Yes! It's struggling! Ah! Ah! It's struggling! Let's go! We are saved! Ah! I'm praying on their downfall for nothing. Because it's not for nothing. I want to move on. There's no... Yeah, I'm aware. That battle's on standstill until the person comes back. Please just click your moves. Just click move. Stop. This guy, stop thinking. Just click move. One more turn. Imagine Venu let the timer tick down until 1 second. Imagine Venu literally let this timer tick down until 1 second. It's over! It's a her. Venu is a her. It's over! And here we are. Gomod's back, guys. Aren't we excited? The Rip Current. Oh, he put on the Water Candy Cube! Here we go! Is it enough? No. No, it is not. But he did get the valuable chip damage there. Things we've learned here. People need to learn how to fight Stall. Even with Stall being bad, you have to consider it. Or else you're going to get clowned on. To be fair, the person that lost to... Or that didn't, they didn't even lose. They ended up winning regardless. Despite being terrible at fighting it. But... Yeah, he beat the Goma. He put a water candy cube on his Klangatang so he could chip it down. And then Thetara lived to hit and killed it. Alright. So Extra taking it 2-1 after the adjustment to handle the Goma. Taking it 2-1, making it into... Top 8. Congratulations. You're free to go, Extra. You could sleep if you want.
We'll be right back.
What's Hydra's last? Can it? It's Arcopause, right? Oh, wait, it's Arcopause. There's the Rust. Yeah, getting that low. Getting the Shatter to knock out the... Okay, it's down. It is down to Arcopause. Can it get a Jealousy set up and clean stuff up? That's the question. Hydra has to not miss. That's true. All right, Pursuit. It lives another one, so it can take two hits to knock this out. Oh, wait, no, Grefflin's around. No, this is over. Never mind. It can live a fast food. Oh, he brought Gomut of his own. Rip Current and Fast Food's gonna win it for extra. Oh, no, he's Determination Jelly. Never mind, yeah, he hard countered this thing. He was ready. GG's! Extra taking the tournament 2-1 over Hydra. It's over! He was ready for Arcopause. If you disarmed... True, if you had disarmed, maybe... Actually, no. Would it have killed? No, probably not. But maybe. If you had disarmed, it might have been able to go through. That's it. Extra wins. I said I was going to do a giveaway. I need to do the giveaway. I need to do